the silver pearl. Well, you look grown.
Voila.
Hi, my YouTube darlings. It's Simply DJ, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing a HOKO get ready with me, guys. We've been waiting for this moment for a long, long, long time. Today's final of the day. It's final of the day. It's currently 11:05, October 16th. Today's HOKO. It's also my brother's birthday, so happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. But anyways, we have a lot of plans for today and I am so excited. So my friend is gonna be coming over, so that's kind of why I'm starting to clean up a little.
So it's me, Deja, and just ignore the fact that I was calling her friend, because FYI, she is my bestie. So let's just get that in order first before you begin with this video. Just know that she is my bestie, not my friend. I don't know why I was calling her my friend. But anyways,
a little bit and then I'm gonna go eat some food. Yeah, I'm just pumped. I'm so pumped right now. But other than that, I'm gonna get ready. I'm just gonna wait till she gets here to, like, you know, start to get ready, because I want to get ready with her, you know. But anyways, yeah, I'll come back to you guys when I'm done cleaning. We got the food right here. Okay guys, so right now I'm just gonna be doing my nails and my toes, because, you know, we gotta do that. I have some nail polish my mom got. My mom has like a whole bunch of no chip polish. This is one of them. It's in the shade Milkshake. And then we have this Essie gel. This is like a silver color. So yeah, I'm gonna put the white on my toes, and then I'm gonna put the white on my fingers as well, but I'm gonna also put like a little bit of silver on there too, so you know what the vibes. And then we have over here the Essie gel, you know, stuff as well. And then we have the little thing that you put your hand under. So yeah, that's really it for right now. And then when I'm done with that, I think my friend is gonna come at like 2:00 to 1:00. And then I'm gonna start getting ready. The only thing that's really the biggest for me is my hair, because I really want to get this like wavy effect. I'll have to show you guys when I get there, but right now I'm gonna paint our toes and do our nails, so let's get to that. Okay guys, so I just finished doing my nails, my toes. This is what it looks like. I was gonna get acrylics, but it's just too much. It's literally a day. That's it for now. Now I'm gonna show you what I have on my stuff. So this is the box of shoes. They're literally in the other room. I have to show you those though, but I got these in the mall. Ooh, and let me show you the stuff that I got from Shein. We love Shein. Literally, we love it. And I'm about to take a shower. So I got some shower caps, because I do not have those. And then it's my makeup. Anyways, I'm gonna show you what I got in this Shein bag. Oh my gosh, guys, look at that. Look at this glistening
silver purse. And that's why I put a little bit of silver. Oh my gosh. It's not focusing, but I put silver on this finger to match the silver purse. I love it. It's so pretty. And this is from Shein, guys. Shein. Shein. I know I didn't show you guys the dress yet, but I'm gonna show you right now. So this is the, I got some accessories also. These cute accessories. I'm not sure what earrings or necklaces I'm gonna wear, but I have a good idea. Ooh, look at this. Oh my god. And that's from Shein. So pretty. Now I'm gonna show you the dress. I need a drum roll. Drum roll, please. I'm waiting. Okay, let's show you. Well, it's green. It's like a dark green, kind of blue, tealish green, but this is the dress. My mom just ironed it or like did steamed it or something. So it's all ready to go. But yeah, now go take a shower and then I'm gonna come out and wait for her. Or I'm gonna start doing my hair. So I'll see you guys then. So y'all already know the deal, y'all already know the deal, y'all already know how it's gonna go away. First we put on face wash, I'm gonna use the same face wash as well. Special because I don't know, like I said, I'm like a natural person, like I don't like to wear a lot of makeup, so we're just gonna start, we're just gonna get into it. All I know is that DJ better be good, like better be decent, because I'm gonna be jamming. Oh, but it reminds me, I gotta do my TikToks and go get my phone back. Niggas tell us they have to fall in line. And if he can't get right, I'm just gonna take it as a sign.
I come to school wearing like hoodies and sweatpants every single day, just leggings and a t-shirt. And then on the weekends, even if it's not homecoming, on the weekends, like
she looks like this. I know. I'm doing my hair right now, guys.
What Drake songs do you know?
Voila. Period. So we ready. We get into it. And I'm gonna see you guys sometime. God. I'm back and better than ever. And elegant. The party or the hookah thing was so fun. I jump, I danced, I did all that, and my song played, guys, my song played. If you don't know, I have another YouTube channel for my music. It's called Deja. You should really go check it out. Link will be in the description always, because, you know, I would love the support. But no, today was a good night. I really did enjoy it. We definitely did it again. I could just already see myself doing that when I get older, you know what I mean? Because that's just me. But anyways, I'm going to see you guys later. This is going to be the end of the vlog. This is going to be the end of the Get Ready With Me. And I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to comment down below more YouTube video ideas. And I'll see you guys in the next ones. Bye.